double Pentone gin. Nice. Fuck yeah. And then in the second game, I got another Pentone gin.
Are you having an orgasm, bro? I would too.
Yeah, I got... So the highest Pentas I've had on a champion is gin now with four Pentas.
Well, without any gin now, he's taking over, to be fair.
Only four?
Yeah, well, four is the highest. Shut up, mate. I'm not fucking comparing you with me. And then two double Pentas are two chances. So Twitch and gin now. Yes. Let's not tally up Pentas with you, Naruto, because you're like a different level of a fucking player, right? Just stick with your anime voice.
Yeah, I'm just goaded like that. You can't compete with me. You won't ever be able to beat me. That's just how good I am at the game.
Whatever, man. Hey, Mehmet! So I found this really awesome picture of yourself when you, in your younger days, you're standing like topless in the mirror.
What about it?
Oh, it's on your Facebook. I'm going, oh my god, it's him!
Yeah, I used to have hair and a body. Not anymore.
Eat body, please. Yeah, you did have a body. I'll give you that. Where are you going, bitch? Come back to the battlefield.
Fucking suck a dick. Leave me alone.
First blood. You just can't compete with me. He's stunned in the bush. Nice. Good job, team.
Athena, we're doing.
Oh, I died.
Athena, don't lick my arm.
Who told you?
What?
My dogs. Athena, stop.
What?
Hold your dog, Athena?
Yeah.
Yeah, like the goddess of the hunt.
Well, my boy is Zeus, so I can't exactly call, you know, him Zeus and her, I don't know, fucking Jessica.
Wonder Woman, right?
Doesn't exactly sound great.
Nah, Zeus and Jessica would be so funny though, bro.
That's my point, but it sounds weird, bro. I got a god, a great god, and a great goddess.
Yeah, nah, that's good.
Oh, fuck, I'm getting twisted. Oh! Oh, my bee's dick! Oh, suck a dick! I got no HP, bro. I'm literally trading on thin ice. Uh-oh.
Boy, you blew up, bro. Like a bomb.
Alright, back heal's up. Don't take it, bro. You've fucking got most HP. Don't you think about taking it. You got the most HP in the fucking game.
Fuck right you, now. Man. I'll take
what
I want to fucking take.
Arabian Bullfish. This comes with the most HP and he wants to take the fucking first heal. You fucking Goomba.
Tips on survivability.
Tips on shut the fuck up and play the game properly. You want all your teammates to have the same HP so we have a better chance of surviving.
Where's the collector? There he is.
Good, I have to die anyway, so it worked out well. You know what? Once we all start getting fucking strong and shit, we have to take out the Rucker first before anything. We're just gonna keep
going. We'll just take out whoever we can fucking get to, bro. She's in the back line.
That's why. First game today. Gonna take off the rust.
Uh-oh.
As if my fucking brand E didn't spread to fucking Viego there. Are you kidding me?
Right?
That got me? Are you fucking for real or what? Get the heal, get the heal, get the heal.
Yes, sir.
Dude, what is that, man? He got his whole health bar back.
I'm dead.
They're taking turn shots! Sort of. That's my first death. I restart my... Yeah, sure, bro. Not a problem.
I just dipped that fucking hit me, man. Fucking big boss.
Yeah, you can kill me now, bitches! Beyond the enemy lines! I think static shit would be a good idea. Elements applied.
Anyone that can stun Viego, suck a dick, you fucking hobo.
Oh, fuck. Direct hit.
Fuck that, I'm gonna kill. Get him in the KS hitter, buddy, sorry. But oh fuck off.
Goddamn pores, man. Uh-oh. Ah! Fuck yeah, baby! Who got me? I really? Oh, big of them.
What? Dude, how did he...
Why don't you go to the Verity Hospital, man?
For my, I did it on Tuesday, bro.
Tuesday? Mm-hmm. Did you say?
Mm-hmm. That's right. Okay, thanks. Oh shit! I'm out. Fuck y'all. Fuck that. Eat a dick.
Thank you.
Wow! Good shit. Oh, that exhaust. Are you kidding me?
Oh, fuck, did I have them? I took one of them.
Go to bed now! They're dead. Sorry. Alright, that's solid, man. That fucking damage. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Booyakasha. Oh! What the fuck are he changed into? I really... That's why. I really is AP build?
No.
Okay.
I'm invis, hello? How is he hitting me? Oh, I can't, man.
What a sexy track.
Sometimes the game is rigged, bro, that's how.
Fuck, the buffers hurts, right? Wow, suddenly everything became so fast.
Finish off this, then finish off my Olicon.
This is so fucking cringe. In the week just
fucking healing.
Oh my god, bro!
It's the healing. You're not leaving there, leaving there. If he doesn't die, he can't do shit.
They're leaving there, Ah! Wait, is that Aurelia? She's not in our team, bro.
No.
She's not in the chat.
What a waste of time.
He's getting damaged by him? Okay.
Trust me, this cat does more damage than you fucking think.
Get that cut!
Get that bitch!
Uh-oh.
Yeah, your W would have fucking got him. Oh no!
Oh fuck it! Did he? Oh sir. Oh wow. Okay. My collector didn't kick in, fuck, 5% health?
No, it was about 10% she had, and because of her war mob.
Oh yeah, that's really right. Sit, where?
Oh, look at that damage! I got them all down to half HP. Woo! Let's fucking go. Hey Lee, if it's possible, just fucking aim for Raka, bro. If she's dead, they can't hear some shit.
Oh! So close!
Bro, you're playing a fucking range champ. Don't go so close to these fucking bananas. Where you going? You're dead! Where you going?
What a mad track, bro. Fuck.
It's a legendary fucking song, bro.
I need 125 bucks for IE, then I'll be
coming around. From what I heard, he took fucking 5 ecstasy pills while playing that track.
Hey?
Yeah, from what I heard. 4 ecstasy pills, sorry.
What? Say that again?
DJ Tiesto took fucking 4 ecstasy pills during that fucking event.
Fuck yeah, bro. It's a mad fucking track. I've seen him live play, man, in Melbourne.
I couldn't even get my old off, bro. Are you kidding me? I was locked into the fucking next dimension.
They lived.
Yeah, because Raka keep killing them.
Yeah, but Raka is in the back line, bro. We can't get to her. She's well protected, like a fucking pedophile, man. No, it's GG, I think.
It is.
Maybe.
Fine. Raka dead? That can't be shit.
I gotta get Lord Dunk, man, for this shit.
You probably should get Bloodthirster instead. dying.
Fuck you, cunts. Uh oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Let me go.
Oh well. Oh, Rocco, go fuck yourself in your mum's asshole. Oh, my bird killed her. Oh! Let's fucking go! I am Rocker.
But what? Where the fuck is she? Can't even see her, bro. I am Rocker.
I got my ult on. They use all the heal. Yes! That's it, that's it. She's fucking dead. It'll be easier now.
Oh fuck, there's three of them. There's no heals left.
Just stay back.
Oh fuck, no. It did not cool down.
Bro, I can't move.
You! She fucking used you up to that was guys. That was funny, motherfuckers. Are we all dead? I think so. That's GG.
Come on, let's burst that bitch again, bro.
Go Chips, restart your laptop, brother. Bush is playing fucking ranked, that's right.
Thank you.
Magic! Hey, will Ozzy Kaga join us? Ask him, because that spot's still open, otherwise I'm gonna start queue. Oh, he's here. Found one.
Are you the hunter or the prey? Are you the hunter or the prey?
Do you want Nidalee?
I'm not good at Nidalee, bro.
Fuck you, white boy. You want Nidalee?
I just said I'm not good at Nidalee.
Fine. I only know how to use a Q and that's it.
That's
nothing else. When she transforms into whatever she fucking transforms into, I have no clue. Fuck, we got four level 500 champ players in our lobby, fuck. Right on.
everybody.
Fuck, man, who bailed?
I have a
fuck, bro, this is so long. Someone bail. I bet it's gonna be a remake.
Probably.
So, you wanna hear funny news? So, I go to work on Tuesday, and then I go home, and then the fucking serial logistics called up the agency and goes, yeah, I don't think Mo is, warehouse, so I'm not like, so I don't pass for a pickpacker person, more like an office admin kind of person, and they told me not to come back.
Fair enough.
I'm like, what? 5 days I go in and they like, just because I'm a little bit slow in the pickpacker section, because I'm not used to this shit, they tell me not to come back. They tell the agency, and the agency goes, we're so sorry, man. I'm like, it's fucked, bro.
Yeah, bro. It's normal.
They go, it's not your fault, mate. It's just... Siva, I'm like, that's fucked up, man. I thought I was doing everything right. So now I'm back to jobless again.
It happens, bro. Down here, bro.
The fuck am I doing? Take that, bitch! Oh, missed it.
Two of them AFK, no and cousin.
Yes, GG. Real night, man. Boom.
Nice.
Oh, fuck. Didn't they F it?
Yes. How do you feel sorry for them, guys?
Damn, Mr. All! Oh fuck, Mr. All in! That's why I don't play Counter-Strike. That one, I think.
I'm not afraid.
Oh, fuck. Got him. Shit! A fucking CS gets in the way. That's go something. That's GG. Just ended, bro. Ended. It's a shit game. 5v3 is no game. Come on, Naro! Fuck off. Shit, champ, man. You're the assassin, no matter. Hey, what's up? My 7-Eleven is here. Wait. Rest is for the living. No, man. The fuck? I'm calling Akshan 7-Eleven, right? He's Indian. My 7-Eleven is here. So I'm talking about in regards to Akshan. You fucking gooses. Akshan, my 7-Eleven is here. I ordered Uber, yeah right. The fuck am I gonna order from 7-Eleven on Uber? Slushies? What do they got? Kaiser, Jinx, Lux, Vigo, Rail, fuck, Vegas, Pimpin, Four Hoes.
Disgusting thing they have.
Oh. Only two people have snowballs in there, Diego and Rael, okay.
But their team is disgusting, bro.
I will be alright, right? You got me. You got 7-Eleven. Thank you. fucking hell, that was hectic, bro! Them motherfuckers did so much damage!
Massive huge suck a dick! I'm stuck. Oh fuck! I brought everyone back! Wow, we're losing badly, man. Oh, fuck's sake, man. How much stuns do they have? Get away with it. Fucking die. Too bad we have a horrible Carly, bro. Yeah.
Horrible Akali, bro. What can I say?
I thought Akali was on their side, but...
just bad Akali, bro. Akali things. Alright, the train's ready. Choo-choo train.
Nice!
Very nice. He's stuck in their ass.
Fuck! I threw my fucking grapple on the wrong side of the wall. Fuck, Viego the Pimp's fed, bro.
Wait till I get a fuck a few more items, bro. This cunt's gonna have a hard time trying to kill me.
The game doesn't end by then.
Nah. Carly, get back here, bro. Get the heal. Oh, no. Just died for no reason.
Uh-oh.
Big Date is getting very tanky. I've already got 159 stacks in half kills.
I just... oh my god, I just missed it. I missed that one too.
Have I left the fucking scene?
I have.
Why the hell did you clutch for that long?
Because I... It's my flash. I'll do whatever I want. I need to get health, man.
Akshan is horrible.
You blank bitch.
Scion, bro, I'm just tank.
Fuck, 0-10?
Bro, I'm tank, bro, I don't do damage.
Tank my ass, do something. Fuck.
I'm tank, bro, tank doesn't do any damage.
He comes. Uh-oh, fuck. Where'd he go? Oh, he went back there, oh fuck. Oh, they're targeting you, motherfuckers.
From every minion he's killed, I get HP from that, from my passive and my fucking ruin.
We need to run. Ah, fuck you, fucking hell. How solid is she, man?
It's a Rel. She's very tanky, bro.
Isn't he a Lord Don's, man? Fuck.
Yeah, he's both a Lord Don's.
Dance and dance as shit.
Cut through it.
What a sexy track. Oh shit, okay. Oh fuck, they're all here. Uh oh, time to go back. No? Fuck, didn't do no damage! Take the heals.
Hey, Asol, if you can wait till my ult's up in 40 seconds, you can do a wombo combo with my ult and yours.
Asol can't hear you, bro. Oh my god! Soul can't hear you, bro. Only Naito can. And me. Go play, Takali. Fuck, they were 80 bills? Really? What the?
Who's AP?
Oh, fuck off, man!
I can't move. So much CC, bro. I can't fucking move at all.
Why you fucking die so much, bro? This is an easy death. Oh! No! Pendejo! Jinx is nothing but shit, eh? I'm 38. I know Vega fucking attacked him. Hey man,
I can't fucking move, but I really can't. Bro, you're fighting the fucking Rell under her tower like a banana. What do you mean, no fucking no? What are you fucking?
Who?
Cage the banana.
Holy shit! I am. The tower's down, bro. Are they all dead? Fuck, can't go back and buy a fucking full item now. can't go in. We can't all die now. If we die, game over.
It's already game over, bro.
No! Fuck no! GG.
Yeah, let him end that right there. Fuck. Damn. That Raldo, bro, and fucking... The amount of CC chain they had was fucking stupid.
Yes! Too much fucking CC, man.
Way too much fucking CC chain.
I fucking hate this matchup, man. Sometimes full CC against no CC.
That's always the case, though, bro.
Who are we missing?
Cage left.
Oh, Kage's gotta go. That's right. Who's available? No one. Off, give me that drive.
Fuck off.
Fuck, man. These shit champs. No ADCs. Only you got the ADC.
Yeah, and I'm good at it.
Bah, I got 3 pentas on Jin. Fuck off. I'm better than you. Okay, you're better than me. I'll give you that. Because you're an all-time player. Actually, I can play with fucking the bird. CC motherfucking bird. We have no tanks again. Fantastic. Oh shit. Mehmet! Fucking dumb fuck, what'd you walk away from? We missed the queue, man, and you declined ready check. But it was fucking... Doesn't matter. It was good timing that we lost the game because Temptation showed up, the fucking priest.
Priest?
sucking. So Naito wasn't even here. Naito and Mehmet went here. Fuck! Just isn't finished yet.
Oh yeah. Oh. You want it? Right here.
Yeah, you need a Twitch, right?
Take it.
You need to do it. I'm trying to swap it with you.
Wait, orphan, you there, you faggot?
Look, it's the orphan.
Yeah, I'm here, you fucking.
Yeah, exactly. You don't know what to say.
Go fuck yourself.
Please, you get a fucking moment here.
Yeah,
me,
you bitch.
There we go. Who do you
Hobo
fucking
genital.
Look, I'd rather be a hobo genital than someone who fucks kids.
We can do it all, bro. Give me a second. I got like a piss, man.
I'm landing well right now.
He fucking dodges, bro. I mean, if we miss, this is cunt.
He fucking went left again?
Yeah, why don't you go touch his kids?
Hey, you being freezed?
Oh, fucking sick, bro.
Oh, that's good. In a good way or like sick as in
no,
like
literally just fucking sick, bro. I'm still recovering.
You fucked your mother as sick as that. No, I'm kidding.
I fucked your mother and I got AIDS.
Oh, shit. She's fucking 1990s product, bro. Freddie Mercury died off her, too.
Jeez, that's a shame, bro. Maybe I'll fuck Mehmet's mother next, see what fucking STD I get. It's like playing Uno with STDs.
Oh, you play Uno with STDs?
No, I'm saying, I'm gonna fuck your mother next, I'll see what STD I get off her. Cause I already
How's the church lately, priest?
That's what I'm saying, I fucked Orphan's mother and I got AIDS.
Alright, look at their team, man. Varus, Pike, Vago, Vi,
well, the priest
Nafir.
Used to this, all the fishing that he gets anyway.
Hey priest, wanna hear something? I had two games of Jin earlier today. I got double penta on Jin one game and another penta on another game.
That's disgusting, man, but that's just Jin things, right?
I just want to fucking
digs, do I put the charge in front of him or behind him?
In front.
The fucking satchel.
I found a picture of Mehmet standing in front of the mirror with his hairy chest and showcasing his muscles. When he was young. I was like,
what the hell you stalking my Facebook, you creep? Talk about being a fucking priest.
I saw your profile. I can see all your pictures. You haven't privatized anything.
Send the picture with other men. Have you guys been getting wins or what?
Not really.
Technically, no.
How many games you guys
smacked out?
Third one.
Well, my third one, but the No Sunlight Boy, probably his 300th one today.
Yeah.
No Sunlight Boy, what the fuck?
Mehmet, so on Thursday night, it was Thursday night or Friday night? Friday night. I think I played for like 20 hours straight.
Wow, so what I mean, no sunlight at all.
Well, you're not doing
it, there's nothing else to do.
Get a job, go to the sun, visit friends.
What do you think I did, man? I got back.
Nothing, you played fucking League, you didn't even sleep. You just confirmed what I said, you fucking lazy banana.
Wait, were you like racking lines or something, bro? Fuck.
Are you lying? Who racked was the fucking no sunlight policy? Actually, the only policy he doesn't fucking stray from is the no sleep, play League.
No sleep, drug. Play League on supplements.
What are you snorting creatine now?
Nah, man, I don't snort shit. I smoke shit.
Yeah, there we go.
Nah, I'm just kidding. Oh.
I'm going for the back heel there.
Oh, you need to send fucking Mehmet to fucking Autistics Anonymous, bro. That's
Plastic Anonymous, bro.
An amateur pedophile, bro.
You know, fucking priest over there.
He's an apprentice in learning.
You gotta send Mehmet to sex offender fucking therapy, bro, if there is anything like that for people like that.
Oh, shit. Fucking diver, you fucking hoe bag. Just kill take it in the ass. You fucking filthy grumbler.
Oh, fuck.
The hill's up, take the hill.
Alright.
You stingy motherfuckers.
But what do you expect, bro? It's Mehmet. He's the stingiest fuck you'll ever meet.
All fucking Turks are like that, bro.
There you go.
Bro, that boy grabbed onto me like a key book. I want to let go.
Yeah, Mehmet is very, very generous with hookers, but not with his mates.
Oh. I reckon I should die and go get stuff.
Wow, she fucking hurts, bro. What the fuck is that? Damn, she's stuck in the rear.
He strapped you up, bro.
Oh, yeah, fucking definitely there, bro. Sex swing and all.
Bro, what? 19 plus.
Like, bro, I'm actually.
19 plus
like,
11.
I know.
3,000, yeah? Yeah, 3,000. Is 19 plus 11 3,000? It is. 19 plus 11. Yeah, 3,000. I need 200 bucks before I die. Yep, take it. All the CS motherfuckers.
Come get the hill, bitch. Up again, come here.
I don't need to hit the hills. I'll do it for now.
Oh, this, get this Malacca over here. Oh, shit. Yeah, that boy hurts like a motherfucker, bro. Pitch that sticks in dry.
I have my ult ready, I haven't used it yet. I wanna die, man, so I can go use it on the full.
Yeah, so we got some guests over, so I'm just gonna play one, yeah.
Box. I used Nafiri for the first time, man. Nafiri is fucking fun to use.
Use what for the first time?
Nafiri.
Oh, that fucking dog.
Now I come back with full power. Maybe instead of shoes I get runes. Maybe not.
Bro, that was humongous! Whoa! Let's fucking go!
That
got fucking roasted like a spit oven in a fucking six-way gangbang on a small fucking white chick.
Bro, what? Mehmet, bro, that's a... What?
Bro.
I tried.
What's wrong with
that's
what
fucked
I said?
Up, bro. Gang bang from a white chick. Where the fuck did you get that from?
No, I said a white chick getting banged by six black dudes.
Oh, you've also seen the Piper Perry video, eh?
The what?
Nothing.
Nothing will get me like that.
Bro, they threw the fucking kitchen sink at me there, bro.
Uh-oh.
I defend that turret. I'm coming in. Shit, I got ult in like 2 seconds. Bull starting off. Wait, do you watch Dr. Disrespect, Mehmet?
Nah.
He's a fucking pedo, bro.
Is he?
Yeah, he got exposed, bro. You two fucking get along really well. Oh, fuck. You got done for messaging a minor. Jesus. On Twitch, bro.
In your what?
He was sexting a minor on Twitch.
Fuck, that's Mehmet's fucking line. He's meant to be learning of the best.
Yeah, it's his dream. But yeah, fucking, he wanted to like meet up this chick.
Bro,
and,
he's
like
50, like legit.
He's a kitty fiddler and Drake. Yeah, him and Drake would get along, bro. Yeah, no, he's like 43 or something, bro.
Close.
And he was trying to meet up someone like fucking underage.
Well, oh, yeah. Apparently Jay-Z's even worse than fucking, what's his name, Diddy.
That's okay. Jay-Z. They're black. It's okay. It's allowed for them. They're black people.
But it's in their culture.
Apparently, apparently in the music industry, yes, Jay-Z and Beyonce are actually 10 times worse than what Diddy is. Look, I'm only going by what I've been watching. Yeah, that's it.
You gotta
what have you been watching? Black MTV?
Do you have evidence for it, or is it just like a rumor?
Rumor. But other artists, though. Not just...
Yeah, but the thing is, rumors don't just happen for nothing, you know?
Sometimes I do, bro, from jealousy, to be fair.
Oh, what do you mean?
Who the fuck has it? Fucking Ignite, man. Are you serious? Wow!
I reckon I should get Nashville's man for some AP deck.
Oh! Nice! That made me fucking jism.
You just pre-coomed?
Bro, that was more than pre-coomed, bro. That was just jism and...
Bro, the Vi is just going in hard, man.
Doing a hook pass.
Yeah, you can't get away from that, man. Once she fucking nabs you with her fucking nose, you're gone.
Itch hit Pike, you little faggot. Oh, fuck. I didn't get my ult off.
Aim, triple kill!
Let's fucking go. Fuck.
Fuck. 500 is too far away. Fuck you, Varus.
That was all fucking me, mate. Oh.
Fuck off! How was that you?
Get the fuck out of there, Barry.
Typical Turk, fucking
nah,
taking...
Nah, the fucking barrels, bro. Fucking ripped them a new asshole.
I'm just saying, a Turkish person, you know, taking credit for things that they didn't do, bro. Fucking very typical, mate.
They're gonna be coming now.
Okay.
Hey, my kills, bitch!
Oh, fuck, here we go.
Ignite. This cunt always gets me to ignite the faggot. Every fucking time. Fucking hobo juice.
Do you say homo juice?
Yeah.
Or hobo juice?
Hobo juice.
Alright.
Bro, he's got a ignite, fucking hobo.
Or did you say hobo Jews?
No, juice.
Maybe we should turn Jews into juice.
Oh! She fucking demolished me, man. Twitch hiding in bush while I 1v5? I'm giving you the center stage, bitch!
Fuck that cock faggot.
Cut down.
Oh, she's dead.
Cut down.
Oh, faggot virus, you fucking hobo! Have your mum's fucking dick!
The virus is...
So we gotta ignite faggot, and we gotta exhaust faggot.
Got him!
Remember, bro!
Fucking faggot juice all day, man.
Faggot juice.
What the fuck's faggot juice?
I said faggot juice.
Faggot juice, faggot coom, you know? Jism.
Have this juice for- this juice made for the fags. Buy the fags.
Oh, what
the
fuck? A wild fucking boy appeared out of her mum's fucking ass crack.
Well, you've been some really wrong places, man, in your life.
Been touched inappropriately, blunt, bro. It's fucked with his brain.
I actually got touched by a clown.
No, I got touched by you.
Nah, bro. You love fucking taking a bath in the sweat of Greek men.
That's fucked up, bro. I hate Greek people.
Nah, bro. You hate everyone. That's different.
Nah, I just hate you.
See what I mean? Same difference.
Actually, I hate your mother for creating you, bro.
That's because you hate my food on my life.
Booyakasha!
Oh fuck, bro! That's brutal.
Oh fuck you, whore, motherfucking apey, mother,
I'm dead.
Fucking goblin ass,
goblin.
Fucking Vega, whatever he is, man.
Oh, oh. Karma. Nice.
Let's go, Karma.
Oh, Naito! Use your fucking center stage for your spotlight. Any damage, yeah? Should go for Infinity Edge.
Later, bitch. Each hit, bitch. Fucking pink head, fucking lesbian.
Ten seconds to ult. This should bring the old Kraken Slayer back. I fucking hate this new Kraken Slayer.
You gotta be careful of Vi and fucking the furry, man.
Yeah.
Who are we missing? How can we kind of push forward? That was a bad fight, team fight, man. I got stuck there. My ult was utterly useless then.
You're stuck in cuffs, bro.
Yes, I got you, Virus, you fucking hobo, fucking faggot, suck a dick. Fucking ignore, fucking ult me, I can't touch you.
That's fucking funny, bro. You went full feral, cunt. Bro. You went full fucking feral.
He can suck a dick, the fucking hobo. ...100% crit.
Fuck!
Would you
like 400... $300 for Infinity Edge.
Hobo.
I'll just kick back here for a bit.
So you can be a wealthy homo, or a fucking... bum-ass hobo.
I'd rather be a wealthy homo.
Yeah. Cause then you
hey,
can
Dime, fight, man! I got like... I need $100 more.
Bro, she just disappeared.
Think about it, bro. If you were a fucking wealthy homo, you could pay to fucking get hypnotized so you're no longer homo, bro.
I'd take all of you. I'd be the fucking taker, man.
Give
it to my ass as much as you want.
You just sign on, eh?
No! I couldn't eat my fucking barrel! Shut up, cunts! I'm fucking concentrating! No!
Bro, Mehmet! Mehmet, bro, you got gronked on hard, bro.
I know.
Oh, he's dead. I was waiting for him. Where did he go?
Bro, now that I got 100% crit, they fucking get just... Bro, I just fucking popped Vibro.
Uh-oh.
Bro, Mehmet just got poo-jabbed into the next life, bro.
Take that, bitch! Hiding in the bushes like a pedophile to jump me? Only rats do that shit.
You mean hiding like a Mehmet, eh?
Mehmet is still in learning, he's in, still an apprentice, so...
I don't know, bro.
He's not fully qualified to be a Freddy Krueger still.
I reckon he's touched enough kids to know what he's doing, bro. Oh, fuck yeah. You're fucking welcome, bro.
Who? What?
You, bro, I fucking saved your life, cunt.
Did ya?
You not see my fucking ult
just
like...
I'm just being cocky now. Did ya?
You little homo.
Oh! Who killed me? The fucking Vi did.
Woo!
He's dead. What the fuck?
No, he's alive.
Tables have turned, motherfuckers.
Push, just push the fucking game break. I knew she by himself.
Push, bro. Push like you're giving a birth.
Exactly. That's it. Superman that shit, bro.
Oh. Damn, bro. Jesus, why don't I listen to you faggots?
Don't blame me, Hobo.
What do you mean? You literally suggested the same fucking thing. Why shouldn't I blame you, Molokka?
I'm 25%
of
what a critical chance.
Right now.
Yeah, I got some family friends over, bro. I've got to finish this game up.
Oh, fuck, that was close. That was a late as fuck by me.
I should get Bloodthirster, I reckon, instead of Nashals. Maybe I should get nothing in this place.
Like a fucking pedophile, so I can't move.
You mean like you, eh?
Close. Not quite as good as me.
I fucking ordered
him looking for me, man. He hunted me down.
He gave you the Chris Hansen treatment, bro, like a predator.
Oh, my burn killed him. Nice. Damn, Karma, you fucking hurt, bro. Damn! Karma, stuck it in the ass. Is it gonna hurt? Maybe.
Why don't you experiment and find out, bitch?
Wow.
Oh fuck, that guy's melted that.
That came from a very venomous place, bro.
Uh-oh. Oh yeah, they're all back.
Okay, I'm gonna hide there, you hide there.
I'm taking this heal.
I'm dead.
Uh-oh.
I don't know if it is, man.
Yeah, what an opportunity opened up.
She almost fucking dog. He almost got a fucking feral dog.
Oh fuck, I'm dead.
Bro, you just fucking got alt control alt delete off the fucking planet.
Bro, I got taken to Epstein Island and was never heard of from.
No, that's not Epstein Island, that's fucking R. Kelly Island.
R. Kelly Island.
What the fuck? Maybe I should get the fucking blood test, right? Survive more. Yeah, I think Bloodthirst is the way. Lifesteal is better. Bloodthirst won't help. What the fuck should I get then? What? I'm not getting those items. They're for pussies. Dying is for pussies? Yeah, I can see your death, right, bitch?
Oh, fuck you, man.
You carry? Carry what?
Ah, oh, okay. Hey, I'm good. How you going?
Yeah, I carry.
Another scam amendment? I all fucking right. Know it.
I don't know, bro. I don't get the moment. Time to find my boys, man. Just so you know. What are you doing? Yeah, sure, go for it. Hey cheeky girl, we gave you a bath today. Hike your mutt. Kill them. Athena, stop. Athena, no. Go annoy your mother.
Did I get him? I got him still! Nah. Even after death! Even in death, I got him!
No, in the cunt!
Not interested in that.
What did I fucking tell you 5 minutes ago, Mehmet?
What did I tell you? Give me the fucking Twitch. I'll do the damage.
I never said anything, bro. I gave you the Twitch, you fucking rat cunt.
Every time I tell you, Mehmet, it's a fucking scam. You fall for it every single time.
Nah, bro. It's just fucking staying high, more or less.
Don't even bother, bro. They're always going to ask for fucking money.
Well, is that it? You're fucking off and you're done? That's it, or what?
Well, I've got to go see these people before they leave, so I'd be fucking rude.
Why do you always come for one game, man? Just go kill yourself, for fuck's sake. I come for one game, I gotta wake up early. I gotta go to sleep. I gotta go see some people. Fuck, tell them to come to you, motherfucker. You're playing League. Otherwise, just go neck yourself fucking on the rabbit-proof fence.
Well, having some fucking manners, bro, something you could fucking learn. But obviously, your fucking faggot father didn't teach you.
All right. Yes, Dad. Please tell me. Give me your...
What I reckon you should do right now is take a fucking blade and run it down your fucking wrist, cunt. Alright.
Better, why don't you do it for me? And we can make a snuff movie out of it and then fucking put it on black market.
I wouldn't go to jail for a fucking Pakistani faggot.
We'll make a snuff movie, blade me, and we'll put it on black market and make money.
Actually, fucking, what you should do is blade Mehmet's cock. You know, he fucking...
He doesn't have one. Apparently he had his cock was growing on his nose today. He had to go to the fucking doctors.
What? Bro, that's wild,
You should ask him. He had to go to... He thought he had cancer. He had fucking foreskin growing on his fucking nose.
Disgusting, you are a fucking foreskin.
Alright, anyway. I'll catch you pedophiles later.
I can't be good.
Alright, priest.
Bless you, father.
Alright, let's go. Come on.
Seeing if I can get... Fuck! Lookie! Hang on. Where is this shit? You have people sitting in your fucking lobby in life then, you motherfucker. I can see on your Twitch.
A bunch of donkeys, bro. Literally. Let's go.
Norms would go crazy. Bro, you wanna play Norms? Let's play Norms. Where is he? Helmet!
I'm here, bro, I'm here.
Right, let's go. It's fucking depressing having no money. But even if I had money, what would I do? Not go out. Can't go out because don't know anyone to go out with. Movies gone to strippers either.
I got Tino.
Jim the Fish. What a name. On mid, righto.
Fired up and ready to serve.
I'm gonna make a cup of coffee, I'll be back.
Huh? Diana against Akshon? That won't work. Diana wouldn't work against Akshon, would it? Nah, because he'll jump away. Like Vhagar. Or I could play fucking my ADC. Single target movement. Fleet footwork would be a good idea, I reckon. Yeah.
Play one more round and normal after this, and I'm jumping off, bro.
Hey,
one more after this, and I'm jumping off.
What? This is your last game?
One more.
Okay.
Athena, will you stop?
Fuck, stop. Does she understand human language?
Shit, bro.
Damn, don't have enough. I can get this, and this, and this.
Like I haven't played a normal game in a while, man.
Oh, you'll be alright.
I wasn't letting that clock and kill go to waste. So.
Ran out of mana. Kano getting smashed. Nice. Uh oh. Let's kick it.
Let's go, baby. Let's get a good meal. Athena, stop. Athena, stop!
All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention.
Babe!
Boom! Oh my god, he survived that! Ouch. Ah, shit, I can't help him.
What you like for that?
Hey?
No, no, I'm talking about Cal Jinx.
Okay. What happened?
I might nearly flash. She flashed that, but I thought I missed it. Caitlin, what are you doing? I want to stop the back push by the fucking proxy because he's gonna get fucking overpowered. Good shit, good shit. Uh oh. Oh, good shit.
It doesn't work.
I got you a nice early lead, bro, so you're welcome.
Well played, dickhead.
Ah! Hey Jinx, do you want to keep pushing bot or what? Just push till we end?
What's action on the bot? What the fuck?
Yeah, it's come that time of game where lane stops.
What a useless Kano, bro! Fuck! We better not lose this game, bro. And it's 13:50, fuck. Thank you.
I flashed behind her, so her thing wouldn't work on me. It's done. Go. Run back, bro. Run back.
Oh! Seen just fast, motherfucker. Not enough.
Hey, KS, bitch!
But I digress. Who are you again?
KS, by mistake, I reckon. Somebody gotta go bot lane back. Fuck you, Rakan.
Oh, that's it. Bro, take the fucking dragon. What are you doing? Take the drake.
Fuck.
No one's alive, bro.
No one's alive on our team.
On their team. No, I'm on my way.
Who's fucking trying to attack?
I don't know. Use the EQ combo. Well, bro!
Bro, what do you want to do, man?
I'm not playing fucking them with you again. Fuck that. That's embarrassing. Then the Rakan walked up and... Oh my...
What are you gonna do? What more can I do? And relax. It's a dragon each. What are you getting so upset about? Fuck, it's like you lost your fucking nose.
I did.
Whatever.
I'll mid next game. You can support.
He's gone, Brian. He's long gone.
good shit, Jinx. Uh-oh. Mid, boys, mid.
Fuck, I need $800. I'll be back. I'll be dead soon. Go Jinx, 13-6-6, bitch! Maybe it's just a setup.
Team!
Sure, man!
Fucking Caitlyn's off fucking doing bot. That's it, take the fucking Baron now! Wait, take the fucking Baron!
Let's go!
Fuck, I had to heal, man. I don't know if I can. Good shit.
It can't stop that. 855 is doing pretty good. I'll go for the drag.
That was worth it, we got the Drake for that one.
Hey?
That was worth it, we got the Drake.
hurts a lot. Hey, Singer's coming. Only 4 seconds away. Easier.
I'm out.
Oh, fuck. Fuck you, Singe.
Looking good. They're gonna go straight for Baron.
Maybe.
They will. They'll end it.
They wanna end it, bro. Fucking fall short. No. They are fighting for the Baron, though. Jig's ready with a missile, maybe. Jinx, use the missile!
Not yet, too early.
Oh, yes! Oh! Yes!
Fuck my
Jinx,
miss-
you fucking sexy lesbian! Woo!
Lol. Right, let's end it now. Let's end it, end it, end it. Let's go, 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 go. Push like you're giving birth, babies.
Alright, push it.
JJ, we fucking win, baby. Suck a left one. Let's fucking go. I'm mid this time.
Fuck, Jinx's bullets. Bombs are quicker than my fucking bullets.
Bro, you know how quick fucking Jinx fucking can shoot, bro? When she gets going?
Yeah, yeah. Night always plays good, mate. Hey, Angel's on. Fuck, I only have one spot.
So?
Oh, who left? Oh, Sonic left. Fuck it. Then Angel can come. I pick your lanes, man.
Hey, I'm gonna mid this time, bro. You can support.
How? I'm going mid.
Bro, I wanna go mid this game.
I'm not a good support player, bro. I'm gonna let anyone who's gonna be playing ADC down. Simple.
Just be a decent support. Let me fucking play.
I'm being serious. If I go support, I'm gonna let someone down.
Bro, just be a fucking tank support.
Who's right? Well, let me ask Nido something. Nido, can you go JD?
Well, Angel, do you want to go jungle?
Right, man. I'm trying to sort some shit out. Hang on. Nido, are you there? Do you want to play jungle? And then we're going back to Aram's next game anyway, so. But because Mehmet's gonna leave after this one, so he wants to go mid, I'll go ADC, I can't support. Angel will support me then. You go jungle, please.
Oh, my back is so sore.
Let's go.
You always get mid, but let me mid before once in a fucking normal game, banana. You need to be more.
Mato, you can bring Briar back, man, for the jungle. Your Briar is very fucking tech, fucking cool. What support? Go. Hook or stun, bro. I'm gonna play Jin. Oh, Angel, I forgot to tell. I didn't let you know. So I had two games with Jin earlier this morning. I got a double Penta for Jin in the same game, and I got another Penta after that for another game. I got Pan? Who the fuck's Pan? I don't got Pantheon.
Pantheon support's good, bro. What are you complaining about? Very fucking.
For Jin?
I was gonna go Jin mid, bro. Fuck you.
You're gonna go Jin mid?
You do I not want to burst?
Ooh, oh, banning. I'm gonna bang Twitch. Yes. Fuck this time. You wanna go Jin mid? Go Jin mid. I'll go something else. Ready to go. They ban Briar.
Why you sick? I'm gonna have a quick piss.
Fuck, what do I play now? ADC. I have a plethora of champions to choose from. Fuck. Maybe I can go Jinx, but I won't be as good as fucking Nutto. Maybe I can just go back to Caitlyn again. Oh my god, it's Draven! What if I steal the Jin of Mehmet? Champion, man. Champion. MF it is.
Ooh,
Raven. That's gonna fucking tickle.
Yeah, I know. I was thinking of taking the gin up here, but I'm like, nah, you can have the gin. Fuck it.
To be fair, probably start your E so he can't rush you with his Q. Your E will slow him. Oh, fuck, I'm dying.
Don't die on me, bro. They have a pretty good fucking team comp going on right now. I'm freaking out. Done goddess misfortune. I fucking hate her runes, man. You get pressed to attack, then you get fucking cookies and boots. Like, fuck off, I don't want that shit. Oh, you're 2 levels ahead of me on Jin. For, against MF, I mean. Fucking Karthus jungle. Anyway. Hey, you're going against Gangplank mid, man. 2 champions who know how to shoot bullets. The E. Did you know that that's one of the most least favorite skins on Jhin?
I like it.
I don't like.
Yeah, Pantheon would be good, bro, because you jump straight on fucking Draven and
yeah,
fucking fuck him up.
That'd be good though, I reckon.
It will be.
One, two, three. Only 1 out of that. Don't die, bro. Oh. faggot. I'm going back. बेंच जमीन आसमान का फर्क है सीएस में एन एलाय एन मैन आई बुक predicted it and happened. Let me have a kill, piece of shit.
How the fuck did he hit 6 before me? I got more CS than him. How the fuck is that even fair, League?
No. Fuck you then. I have Dark Seal. I don't have Dark Seal. Why would I give you kills? Because you're a white boy from Essendon. I don't care if you don't use CS, you piece of shit. Fuck, I'm out of mana already. I don't know, mana left. I'm dead now. No, I'm not. I will be if I don't fuck off. Oh shit. Thank you. We're coming. Hey, Karthus is coming. Echo. Well played.
Oh, I won both. That was close.
Let's go. I can't help you, buddy.
That was close. Oh. Shit, that was too close for comfort.
He lived that fucking blitz.
Pop's getting fisted.
Who'd you fucking sleep with to get 3 kills?
Cause I'm better than you.
Cannons, man. I got nothing left.
Karthus is getting sharper first.
Karthus? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, he is!
Echo's fucking fisting him. Like, legit.
Fuck Mario 912, bitch! So jealous.
What, bro? Good echo, bro.
Ouch.
It's gonna be FF, I reckon.
Huh?
It's gonna be an FF for them, bro. I'm telling you.
Looks like it. Take that, bitch! He took it!
Fucking that fucker, when it came up to my balls, bro, I'm telling you. Done me and all. Bro, we opened that top up like a fucking C-section, bro, I'm telling you. That thing got opened right up. An ally has been slain.
Careful, buddy. JP will fuck your shit up. You don't play correctly.
I gotta go back. Boom!
Oh, come on, bro. I've done pretty well. I'm doing all that whole shit. Oh, no, run, bro, run! Look at top, meanwhile, top. What, bro?
Huh?
What the fuck are you talking?
I'm pulling myself.
I think you got a chance, right? Strike.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god, I can't fucking move! Like, legit!
Yeah, tell me about it.
GP's 05. I almost feel sorry for him. Almost.
Oh!
GP.
GP?
Yeah, he's 05. Almost feel sorry for him. Bro, I think you need to sell that, bro. Buy something else. You keep losing your sacks.
Fuck.
Yeah, the stats are good if you can constantly keep it, bro. That's the issue, though. That's a downside to it, if you can keep it. I'm just saying, bro.
We told you, bitch!
your chat, bro. Have a look, you fucking banana.
Oh, okay. Lol.
Oh my god, I got fisted beyond belief there. Nice, nice, good shit guys, good shit. Whoop, whoop. On a Baron or what?
After this. I'm gonna go back. Fuck, I'll die now.
This is a fucking slaughter. We got literally double their kills thanks to Echo though. Echo has more kills than the entire team. I'm out. I'm too late for that.
Whoa, Carlos got fucking demolished, bro. 515? Hey, I died for the first time, man.
Nice.
I was trying not to die. Oh, Baron. Wrong, man.
No, he wants to do it himself.
Hero.
Thank you. close.
What are you talking about, man? Oh, you're talking to them? Oh, GG! Oh. Alright, guys, it's enormous. You want-